Okay, good morning guys. Let's go sa ating first part ng ating diagnostics. Okay, so napakasimple. A health nurse is providing teaching session to our firefighters, okay? The keyword here is TAR. Ayan. TAR. TAR burn. Okay? Ayan. Ayan. Iba na mo yung kulay, okay? Ayan, oh. Tar burn. Kapag sinabing tar, siya ay aspalto in Tagalog. Yung black. Sobrang nakasunog yan. Kaya, number one, sorry, do not remove the clothing. Kasi, well, hindi mo pwedeng matanggal ang clothing kasi clothing pwedeng masama yung skin. Okay? Yan. Kaya mas maganda, water na lang. So, answer dyan will be letter A. Okay? Nakuha na, letter A. Next naman tayo ha. Oh, number two. When bandaging the injured eye, okay, how will the nurse bandage the injury? Guys, napakasimple ha. Kapag ito yung mata ng patient, and you covered, okay, you only covered the injured eye. Kapag itong mata, gagalaw, gagalaw, gagalaw. Pati yung injured eye, gagalaw, gagalaw, gagalaw. Kaya mas maganda, both na lang. So, answer sa number 2 is letter B. Okay? Letter B is the answer there. Nag-guess po ba? Okay, very good. Aha. Next naman tayo ha. Number 3. The EMT. Pag sinabing EMT, siya ay tinatawag na emergency medical technician. Yan. Emergency medical technician. So, EMT of rescuer ba? Kumbaga sa ginagamit na term sa Philippines, medic yung term nila. Pero, iba kasi ang word na para medic eh. Para siyang paramedic siya na yung highest level of EMT. Okay? Anyway, napakasimple dito, no? Ayoko nang sabihin lahat. It's umbrella effect. Umbrella. Because option A, option B, and option D are all what? Very good vital signs. Kaya mali ang A, B, and Dallas. Mas maganda, ang sagot will be letter C. Kasi keyword is spinal shock. Gumagaling na siya sa kanyang spinal shock. Okay? Yan. Next naman tayo. Number 4. Lahat daw sila. Okay. All. All are signs of electrocution except. Sabi dito, guys, yes, may entry point at may exit point po ang ating electrocution. Ito yung patient. May entry point, may exit point. Okay? Pati po yung, yes, merong irregular heartbeat. Yan. Obviously, meron ding burns. Okay? Merong burns. But you will never see cyanosis. So, ang sagot sa number 4, number 4 is letter C. Okay? Very good. Next naman tayo. Number 5 tayo ha. Ito gusto ko to discuss. Siya ay blue. Appears blue. Not breathing. Okay. Tapos siya ay nasa ER. Okay. Ano kaya ang tag niya? Okay. The answer here is letter, okay, sa ating number 5 is letter B. Okay? Because you will never diagnose, you will never say na black siya. Ito kasi yon. Kapag sinabing red, dapat meron siyang ABC compromise, walang ABC. vital organs. May tama ka ng mga vital organs. Hindi pwedeng sabay-sabay, pwedeng one of them. Okay? And lastly, meron din yung pasyente mo, merong shock, signs of shock. Ayan, yun ang tinatawag na red tag. So as you can see, not breathing. Automatically, i-red tag mo na yan. Pero, kapag sinabi naman na yellow tag, okay? Yellow tag, okay? Meron siyang ABC is good, yeah? Is stable ang kanyang ABC. Minsan, yung tama niya is extremities. Okay? And lastly, wala po siyang shock. Walang shock yung pasyente. Okay? Yan ang ating yellow tag. So, what about the green tag? Keyword lang yan. Walking. Walking wounded. Okay? Yan yung ating tatawag na green tag. So, kapag sabi namang black tag siya ay expected to die. Nasa ER na po ang pasyente mo. Okay? Huwag mo nang sabihin black. Okay? Huwag black. Siya ay letter B. Okay, number 5 is letter B. Okay guys, nuggets? Very good. Next naman tayo ha. Number 6 tayo, number 6. Ang pasyente mo, okay, inhalation injury. Inhalation. Injury, underline, inhalation. Okay. At meron, yung pasyente mo ay confused. Confused, sorry, pati yung pag-sort ko, confused. Siya ay combative pa. Combative. Why? Because of letter C. Hypoxia. Okay? Kasi yung brain niya karoon ng low oxygen. Kasi yung natanggap ng utak niya is carbon monoxide. Okay? From the burn. Okay? From the fire. Okay? Or let's say, depende kasi kung fire or whatsoever, di ba? Ayan. Okay? Nuggets. Number 6 will be letter C. Ayan ha? Number 7 naman tayo. Unresponsive. Okay? Meron siyang injury sa neck. Why? Dahil ba pa? No. Okay? A is wrong. The patient drowned, letter B, wrong. Okay? Yan. Mamira tayo ngayon, C or D. Okay? The answer here will be letter D. Walang seatbelt. Pwede siya nagkaroon ng spinal cord injury. If you'll say na letter C ang sagot, baka ang injury niya ay shoulder. Okay? Kaya ang answer sa number 7 ay letter D. Okay? Number 7 is letter D. Okay? Number 8. What is true regarding fire? Guys, meron tayong fire tetrahedron. Okay? Oxygen, heat, fuel, and reaction. Reaction. Dapat lahat sila magsama-sama para may fire. What's oxygen? Yung hangin na hinihinga natin. Yung heat is the temperature. Yung fuel is any material na pwedeng masunog. Wood, paper, dahon, gasolina, kerosene, mantika, lahat, kahoy, damit, tao, hayop, balahibo, puno. Okay, yan ang fuel. Kapag sinabi kasing reaction, dapat may interaction itong tatlong ito to make the reaction. Such as, let's say, wood plus wood, ipagrab mo. O, di ba? May heat. Tapos, hitan mo ng konti. May fire. That's what you call reaction. So, letter A, B, C, or D. Letter A is wrong. Okay? Letter C is wrong. Between B and Dallas, answer will be letter B. Kasi siya ang tinatawag nating reaction. Nuggets? Very good. Next naman, number 9. The logo responsible for the acknowledgement of Pure Hospital healthcare setting is called, wala nang iba kundi ang letter B. Ito, letter A. Ito kasi yung staff of Asclepius. Tapos parang may, merong ahas. Diba? Then, that's letter A. Okay. Ito namang letter B, which is the answer. Ito yung ating tinatawag na star of life. Tapos again, may staff na naman dyan. Tapos, snake. Yan yung logo ng mga emergency medical technicians. Okay, answer will be letter B. Nakuha na. Yan. When you say pentagram, okay? Yan, okay? No. Okay? Pato yung flat earth model, okay? Some other people believe that earth is flat, okay? So, who are we to judge? At least lahat tayo may kanya-kanyang belief, okay? Na the earth is plainly flat, okay? Yung sabi nila, ano? Yan, anyway, number 9 will be, answer will be letter B. Number 10. Of the following patients, okay, sino daw yung ating priority? Priority. Okay? Yan. So, ito, yung letter A daw, failing his wrist while running inside the house to watch the Umbrella Academy. No. Wrist lang yan. Okay. Letter B has right upper quadrant pain. 39.C. Letter B, no. Between letter C and letter D. Pagdating sa mga board exam, okay? Pagdating sa mga exams. Tandaan palagi ang airway, breathing, circulation. Ito oh. Letter A and B, airway breathing, tumatama kay letter C. Okay, answer will be letter C. Number 8. Sorry, number 10 is letter C. Okay, I repeat ha, number 10. Letter C. Yan. Next naman tayo, number 11. Guys, in anticipation of the needs of a client who's being admitted na gunshot wound to the chest. Ah, okay. Ito yung pasyente. Ito yung kanyang... Okay, yan. Meron siyang gunshot wound to the chest. At may mga bleeding. Letter A. Reserve an OR. A. Is wrong. Hindi ka doktor para mag-reserve ng OR. Okay? Letter B. Letter B. Tracheostomy set. Okay? Dito, mabubutasan yung pasyente. Alam mong may tama sa chest. Okay? So, B is wrong. Between letter C and letter D. Okay? Prepare equipment for chest tube insertion. We will insert the chest tube. Kasi baka nagkaroon siya ng effusion. Diba? Effusion. Single double F. Ayan. Plural effusion. Or letter D. Portable X-ray. Para makita mo yung bullet. So, ano ating priority? Letter, answer will be letter C. Chest tube. Bakit? It will always fall sa ABC. Okay? Yung bala, nandyan na yan. Hindi yan maalis. Hindi yan nilipat sa iba't ibang parts ng katawan. Okay? Yan. Letter C muna tayo guys ha. Letter C. So, number 11 will be letter C. Okay. Number 12 naman tayo. Guys, napakasimple to ha. Ayoko na itong patagalin. Kapag burns, okay, IV ang kanyang route. Letter B is the answer. Number 12. Okay. Number 13 naman tayo. Oh. Number 13. Wait lang ha. Try ko itong paliitin. Yan. Okay. In an event of fire with the victim inside the room, how should the rescuer perform saving the victim's life? Meron daw victim inside the room. We have two here. Okay. We have race. Arse. Pag sinabing race, rescue the patient. Sound the alarm. Contain or confine. Then, extinguish or evacuate. Ito namang isa. Arse. Alarm. Rescue. Contain. Extinguish. Ang answer here, okay, sa number 13, will be letter B. Rescue. Alarm. Contain. Extinguish. Kasi ginagawa ang race pag may victim sa room. Ginagawa ang arse kapag no victim or patients. Okay? Yan ang ating number 13. Okay naman tayo. Next number. Again na, number 13. Number 13 will be letter B. Okay. Number 14 naman tayo. Ito. Maganda ito. You witnessed a motor vehicle collision. Nagbanggaan yung dalawang motor. Okay? Now, the situation here is, ito yung patient. Ito yung seat ng patient. Ayan, yun yung seat ng patient. Ayan yung upuan ng pasyente. Okay? Ito yung ating, let's say, manibela. Ito yung dashboard. Ayan. Okay na. Yung sakyan. At least na-imagine nyo na. Ayan, ito yung gulong. Ayan. Yung pasyente, andyan. Ayan yung kanyang paa. Okay, ayan. Ayan. Okay. How will you remove the victim from the driver's seat after? Okay, sige. Okay na ang ABC ng pasyente. Okay, ABC. Okay na. Wounds, okay na. Sige. Take off the seatbelt by unlocking the buckle and carry the patient carefully. Letter B, oh. So, yung seatbelt ng pasyente is, ito, itong green. Oh, diba? Ayan, yung seatbelt niya. Doon siya naka-unbuckle, diba? That's the seatbelt. You take off daw. You press the button there para mag-unlock. Or letter B, unscrew the whole driver's chair. Okay. Ito daw, ito, oh, itong mga ito, ayan. Gamit screwdriver, ay, Diyos ko. Okay? Letter C, cut the seatbelt using any scissor. Letter D, ask the patient if he can walk out of the wreckage to lessen the screwdriver. No, mali ang letter D. Mamili ka na lang, A, B, or letter C. Oh, sino sabi ng A, taas ang kamay? Next, oh, sige. Letter B naman, taas ang kamay. Oh, sige. Letter C, taas ang kamay. Okay, wala. Sige, answer will be letter, walang iba, kundi ang letter C. Okay, mas madaling maggupit at these times. Kesa you go over sa patient to unlock the buckle. Letter C is the answer. Okay, number 14. Nakuha po ba? Very good. Okay, next naman tayo. Number 15. Guys, ito ang open fracture. Risk for infection. Kaya answer will be letter C. Ito ba guys, ayoko nang patagal kasi madali naman to eh. Okay, kaya nyo naman kasi papas na naman kayo sa board exam eh. Okay, letter C ha, number 15, letter C. Okay, next, number 16 tayo. You will question, okay? Yung pasyente. Ayan. Ito yung kanyang esophagus. Ayan. Papunta sa kanyang stomach. Ayan ha. Ayan. So, siya ay nagkaroon ng chemical ingestion. Liquid sosa. Panglinis ng mga lababo. Okay? Evil question. Letter A. NPO. Okay lang po yan. Letter B. Okay din yan. Because they will try to insert a tube sa chan. Then aspirate it as what you call lavage. Letter C. Okay din yan. You will question what? Letter D. Bakit? May tendency na during the injury, pwede nang nagkaroon ng injury yung ating esophagus. Okay, so if you will put barium swallow, pwedeng mag-leak somewhere in the neck. Diba? Kaya, you will question, Doc, but letter D? Diba? You will question eh. Okay? Dallas. Number 16 is Dallas. Okay? Yan. Next naman tayo. Number 17. Yan. Okay. In the event of snake bites, certain antivenin are not available. Hindi raw available ang anti-venom. Walang anti-venom. Potassium chloride, KCL. Diba ang letter A sa heart yan? Okay? Letter D. Okay? Tourniquet. The physician will prescribe. Gamot ba ang tourniquet? Hindi. Okay? Letter B and letter C. Okay? Yan. Mamira tayo ngayon. Horse serum or silver. Silver. Sulfadiazine. Kasi ang letter C ay pang burns. Isa po siyang ointment. Kaya nito yung Travis B. Letter B. Horse serum. Yung mga blood components ng dugo ng mga certain horses, certain species ng horses ay ginagawang medication na IV as anti-venom sa mga tao na agad ng ahas. Letter B is the answer. Horse serum. Okay. Saman tayo, number 18. Inhalation injury. Okay? Anong pwede mong ibigay sa pasyente ngayon? BVM? Ambubag? Ito yung bag? Ito yung valve? Ito yung mask? Tapos, mano-mano mo na ipapress sa patient? Okay? Mano-mano? No. Okay? Kanyang 15 liters, no, masyadong maliit yan. Masyadong malakas yung pressure. Mas maganda, answer will be letter C sa number 18. Nuggets, guys? Very good. Okay. Number 19. Ito ha. How will you report? Okay. Letter A is wrong. Okay. Letter D is wrong. Between letter B and letter C, report the case or report to the police station. Okay? Yan. Ito ah. Nurse ka na. Okay? Nurse ka na. You already know the situation. Nakuha na, no? Yan. The answer here will be letter B. Kasi meron tayong tinatawag na chant. Okay? The case, the help needed, saan nangyari yung aksidente, yung name mo at telephone number mo. Saan mo to i-report? Pwedeng yung i-report mo na sa police, di ba? Para yung police na ang bahala. Kasi kapag report to the police station, let them be the ones who will report. No, mas maganda ang letter B. It is sa emergency nursing, okay? I will discuss the emergency nursing later. Okay, oh, letter B tayo. Yan ha? Letter B. B, okay. Oh, number 20. Guys, how will we perform CPR? Compress like a clock. Matagal yan. Tick. 1, 2, matagal, matagal. Compressing any speed. No, no. Mas maganda yung kantang Staying Alive. Yan ang tamang sagot, di ba? Ha, 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 ha. Staying Alive, Staying Alive. Ha, 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 ha. Staying Alive. Yan ang ating kun, ha? Yan, letter C. Kasi letter D, tick, tak, parang mabilis masyado yan. 1, 1, 2. So, ganda, ha? 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 O, diba? Yan, ha? O, number 20 will be letter C. 21. A cracking sound was heard during CPR. Kapag may crack during CPR, baka sternum ang nag-crack. So, shall we stop? Okay, stop. Assess the patient. Letter B, stop CPR and do mouth-to-mouth instead. Guys, wrong agad ang letter B. Continue CPR. Pati letter D. Mamili ka lang. Stop. Or continue. Answer will be continue CPR. Okay? Because, ito ba, makinig ha? Side effect talaga. Okay? It is already a side effect. Side effect na may mag-crack na buto. Pag may crack, or let's say, may narinig kang crack, that means you are doing good CPR. Kasi malalim ka mag-compress. You get the point? Walang mapapuncture dyan kasi makapalang ating pleural sac, makapalang ating pericardial sac. So, number 21 will be letter C. Okay? Yan. O, ito naman, ha? O, number 22. Madali. Madali ang ating number 22. Chemical burn sa left eye. Okay? 22 will be, syempre, letter A. Ayaw ko nang pahirapan kayo. Okay? Letter A is the answer. 22. Yan. Okay, next naman tayo. 23. After a status of a place in which their local government is helping their own community. After a disaster. A, B, C, D. Search and rescue, mali agad yan. Kapag sinabing search and rescue, you are rescuing a living person. Okay? Meron naman tinatawag na search and recovery. You are trying to recover a presumed dead person. Okay? Yan. Ground zero? No. We will now choose between letter A, emergency, and letter C, calamity. Okay? Yan. Ang answer here will be letter sa number 23 is letter C, state of calamity. Ibig sabihin yan, ito ho, state of calamity. Ibig sabihin, yung local, okay, local government is still functioning. Nakuha na, no? Yan. Kasi yung state of emergency, state of emergency, okay, the local government needs assistance, okay, from national, okay, or nearby provinces. Okay, so kapag may nangyaring sakuna, okay, sa isang kapag may nangyari na disaster sa isang lugar, ayan, and nagka-function pa ang local government, calamity tawag doon. Pero pag may nangyari masama or sakuna sa isang lugar and the local government is not anymore functioning, yung mayor needs help, the councilors, is now called emergency. So number 23, answer will be letter C. Okay. Anong kulay ng rescuers habang sila ay nag-ooperate? Guys, day or night? Dapat yung damit nila is madaling makita. Madaling makita or visible. Okay? Or, keyword is visible. Ano yung pinaka-visible na kulay dyan? Answer will be letter C. 24 is letter C. Okay? Yan, letter C. Orange. Okay, 25. Unresponsive child daw. Unresponsive child. Meron tayong adult, child, infant. If you will check the pulse of an adult and child, okay, we call this one, sa inyo nito ay carotid, di ba? Kapag infant naman, we'll check sa kanyang brachial. So obviously, neck, letter B is the answer, 25, letter B. Okay, next, 26 naman tayo. Thermal burn. Okay, keyword lang, inhalation. Yung steam napunta sa lungs. Obviously, as will be letter C. Okay, lung sounds. Okay, number 26, letter C. 27, keyword lang ha. Client's trunk is black, dry and hard. It is charred and not... Oh, burnt to. Not. Very. Painful. Ibig sabihin ng not very painful, wala na siyang nerves. So, yun ay tinatawag na letter D. Full thickness. Okay? Full thickness kasi... Ito yung skin natin, okay? Yan. Kung ma-burn yung skin, we call it superficial. Okay? Yan. Pero kung ma-burn na ang skin, tapos yung tissues niya, okay? We call it partial. Okay? Partial superficial. Kasi may ganun term eh. Okay? Partial superficial. Kapag na-burn na ang skin, na-burn na ang tissues, okay? Pati po yung ating muscles, okay? Yan yung tinatawag na deep. Deep partial. Yan. Hana, no? Yan. And lastly, kapag lahat sila na-burn na, it's now what you call your full sickness. Okay? Yan. Correct me, ha? Correct me if I'm wrong, ha? Dito sa ating burns, ha? Okay? Kasi rasyon naman to. So, kung mali, ikakorek ko ito sa aking lecture. Pero the answer C is number 27 is talagang letter D. Kasi wala na siyang nerve endings. Sunog na yung mga nerve endings niya. Kaya na-burn na yung skin. Okay, superficial. Okay. Tapos, na-burn na rin yung kwan. Okay, partial superficial. Okay. Na-burn na rin yung muscle, deep partial. And lastly, full thickness. Yung nerves, wala nang nerves, di ba? Yan, letter D is the answer. 27. Okay. 28 naman tayo. You're crossing the road. Naka-witness ka lang po. Okay? Na may taong na run over or nasagasaan. What will you do? Answer will be letter A. Rescue the man. Okay? Yan. Don't shout for help. Okay? Yan. So, kanina, sabi mo sa amin, you call the emergency services. Oo. But on this question, ito yung kwan eh. Ito yung tatanong eh. Letter A. Diba? Yan, rescue naman. Letter A. O, 29 naman tayo. Nag-CPR si Nurse Lulu at may earthquake. Lagi na ha. Nag-CPR. As she was performing CPR, an earthquake occurred. But what will Nurse Lulu do? Remember guys, palagi 90, 10. 90% safety ng RN. 10% sa patient. Okay? Ayan. Kung pwede nga lang gawing 95.5. Oh, 90.5. 90% sa RN. 5 sa patient. 5% sa bystander. Kaya prioritize yourself first. Okay? Answer will be letter... Very good. Narinig ko yun. Letter C. Run away and hide under the table. 29. It's letter C. Nagets? Okay. Ito lang isa. Number 30. Anong maling ginawa? Okay. Anong maling ginawa? Letter A. The team leader shouted at the scene. Sino nakakatayo dyan? Guys, alam mo letter A? Tama yan eh. Para makuha niya yung green tag. Yung walking wounded. Okay. Ito naman. Oh, letter B, letter C, letter D. The crew counted the patients on the site and the driver list the number of casualties. Naglista raw. Letter C, the rescuers prioritized the red tag first. Okay. Tama yung letter C ah. Diba? Red tag muna. Okay. But called out for the green. Oh, diba? Tinawag mo yung green tag. Oh, yung mga green. Maglakad muna kayo, alas na, or sa ambulance, first aid. Ang natira, red, edi, nakuha mo yung red tag dito. The driver did not join the crew but stayed at the ambulance instead. Oh, wow. Letter B and letter C are opposing. Opposing answers. Ibig sabihin, mamili ka sa dalawa. Yun ang board exam, guys. Wala ka nang pakialam sa dalawang letters. Kung merong dalawa na nag-o-oppose, ang sagot dito ay letter B. Okay? Kasi ang rule, driver must not leave the ambulance. Okay? Yan. Answer will be letter B. Wrong eh. Wrong. Okay? Yan. 31. A call was received at a mall, okay? Robinson's daw. Kasi may heat stroke. Anong maling ginawa? Okay, ayan. Anong maling ginawa? Letter A. They did not offer. Tama lang yan. Kasi ang pasyente may heat stroke is wala na siyang gag reflex. Tama lang yan. Letter D. Driver did not join. Tama din yan. Letter B, letter C. The position on her side, tama rin yan. To provide ABC. Anong mali? Letter B. Bawal kang mag-NSS sa mismong site. Dapat nasa hospital ka or clinic or ambulance ka mag-IV. Huwag sa mismong site. I mean sa area. Expose eh. Okay? Yan. Okay, letter B. Number 31 will be letter B. Okay. Number 32. Yeah, number 32. Trauma. Ang sabi dito, what abdominal organ? So, don't answer the brain. Hindi po yung abdominal. Ay, nakita mo. Obviously, the answer is liver. Okay? Letter C. Letter C is the answer sa number 32. Next naman tayo. Number 33 naman tayo. The nurse is assigned for clients. Sige, diretso to. triage. A, B, C, or D? Guys, the answer here is letter B. Kasi number 33. Okay. Obviously, dehydration.
Guys,
asthma, pauwi na. Renal failure, galing sa dialysis, yung dugo niya po, malinis na. Pancreatitis, kahapon pa na-admit, edi sana kahapon mo pinioritize. Letter B, vomiting all night, dehydration, oh. Letter B. 33. Yung sa cheerleader perform stunts at nakita siya, at nakita mo na nahulog siya at na-break yung leg niya with open. As an EMT, what should you do to treat the victim? Letter A. Wrong. Don't massage the legs. Okay. B, C, D. Pero sa D. Manually. Wow. Don't manually insert the bone. Hindi ka doctor. Okay. Ito, hindi pa nagpa-x-ray yan. Lift up her skirt. Malayo ang femoral pulse. Doon sa leg niya. Okay. Binti, di ba? Tataasan mo ikaw ha. Siyempre, answer will be letter B. Treat the bleeding first and splint after. Okay? So, number 34, letter B. 35. A child has been bitten by a snake while walking along the strawberry field. You rush to the scene and this will be the first thing that you will do. First. Keyword. Assess. Answer will be letter B. 35. Letter B. Okay. Yan. Don't take pictures. I mean, it's very time consuming. Okay. Apply tourniquet. We never apply tourniquet. Okay. Ito yung kamay ng pasyente. Tapos may snake bite. Ayan. Snake bite. Then, you applied tourniquet na napakahigpit. Kapag yung venom napunta dito sa kwan, hindi makapunta kasi nga may nakaharang, di ba? But, after 2 hours, you need to remove the tourniquet. After removing the tourniquet, alam mo nangyari? Yung mga venom na naipon dito, naging bolus, minsanan, maramihan, bigla ang effect sa patient. So, do not apply tourniquet. Okay? 35 answer will be letter B. Assess palagi yan. 36. Yan. So, ang sabi dito daw, okay. The nose was bleeding. Tilt the head back, letter A. Wrong. Luma na yan. It can cause aspiration. Hana, no? Yan. Letter D. Apply suction. Diyos ko. No, please, don't apply suction. Okay. Letter C or letter B? Pinch the nose bridge? Pwede. But, look. This one. Deformed. Deformed kasi eh. You cannot pinch a deformed nostril. Kaya ang pinaka safest will be letter B. Answer will be letter B. Nuggets, apply a wrap ice compress. Okay. A client, 37, a client was rushed to ER, has been reported to have swallowed cleaner. Okay, kasi nag-prank yung mga barkada niya. Yan ang magandang prank. What will be the next step? Answer will be letter B. Okay, yan, letter B. Huwag mo na siyang i-vomit, okay? Why letter B? If you will position the patient on the left side, ayan yung pasyente mo, ayan, siya ay nakahiga na. Left side, ito yung kanya. Ayan. Ito yung kama. Ayan, ayan, yung kama. Ayan. Fever's in the stomach here. Ito yung esophagus. Stomach. Diba? Stomach. Ito yung ating duodenum, jejunum, ileum. Ascending colon, transverse, descending. Ayan. Rectum, anus. Itong kulay green, kapag naka-left side, andyan lang po yan. Don't worry. Makapal naman yung stomach lining. Makapal stomach lining. Kapag yung pasyente ni right side mo. Kapag yung pasyente ha, napuntang right side. This can go ma-absorb doon. Tama ba? Okay. Letter B. Okay. If the patient will vomit, mas delikado kasi it's a toilet cleaner. Pwedeng maka-injure ng esophagus. At yung vomit, pwede niyang, di ba, mag-leak out. Okay? Yan. So, number 37 will be letter B. Nuggets? Very good. Okay, 38 tayo. 38, napakasimple. Naglaslas siya. Okay? Siya ay naglaslas. Botrys. What will you do? Obviously, letter A. Assess and treat the wound sites. Okay, it's common sense. Okay, guys, ha? Letter A. 39. When assessing the nurse, attempts to ventilate the patient during CPR, may obstruction daw. Obstruction. The most common cause of obstruction during mouth-to-mouth is the letter C, the tongue. No need for me to explain. That's very easy, guys, diba? Yan. Hindi foreign body. Lahat tayo may dila. Pero hindi lahat tayo mayroong foreign body sa bunganga. Such as dentures. A and B are the same. So, eliminate them both. Yun lang naman, diba? Yan ha. O, letter C tayo. 39 is letter C. O, number 40. Serious thermal burn. Burn. Meron tayong goal sa burn. Ang goal mo ay fluid and electrolytes. Diba? So, asa mo makita? Ang serial will be letter C. Fluid, electrolyte, idadagman na rin yung weight ng patient. O, diba? Yan ang ating ginagawa. Okay? Next naman tayo, number 41. Again, oh, sige. Number 40, recap tayo, letter C. Yan ha, letter C. Oh, number 41. Okay, a nurse is transferring a patient from the ER to the assigned ward by stretcher. Using the elevator, what order will the nurse if she is the only one transferring? Ah, okay. Ito yung RN, ikaw ito. Ito yung patient na nasa stretcher. Ito yung, let's say, pwede mong sabihin na ulo ng patient. Ayan. Diba? Ayan. Then, ito yung hallway. Ayan. Ito yung hallway. Ayan. Ito yung elevator. Ganda, no? Diba? Ganda ang drawing ko, no? Ayan. So, pagbukas ng elevator, sino mauna? Ikaw o yung patient? Okay? Sa number 41 kasi, okay? Ang answer will be letter B. Patient muna. Then, nurse na. Ito kasi mangyayari kapag nasa loob tayo ng elevator. Ito yung elevator. Okay? Naipasok na. Tututututututut. Gumaroon siya, diba? Ayan, naipasok na sa elevator yung patient. Ikaw na. Ikaw yung nurse. Ito, oh. Papasok ha, side view. Para yung pindutan ng floor ang pipindot ikaw. Para yung door magsara na. O, oh, diba? Nakuha na ha? Yan. Letter B is the answer. 41B. Okay. Yan. The nurse pushes the stretcher to the elevator, and the nurse follows after. 42. Electrocution. Okay, so anong priority mo during electrocution? So, maling-mali ang A. Letter C. Use a conductor broom. No, hit the patient. No. Wow, letter D, maling-mali. Letter B is the common, very common sense answer. Okay, letter B. 43. Child shivering and cold. Okay. Guys, answer will be, ayaw ko na itong patagarin. Letter B is the answer. Okay, applying blankets. Diba? Yan. Yun lang naman yung pinaka-safe mong kayang gawin. Letter B. 43. Letter B. Sorry ah. Letter D kasi, kung to, no? It should be hot choco. Okay. Yan. 43. Okay. 43 will be letter B. Okay. Yung letter D, again, it should be hot choco. Pasensya. Hatsuku. Sorry. 44. Maghanap ka ng wrong statement na sinabi ng nanay. Answer will be obvious letter B. Don't give false reassurance sa mga bata. Okay, letter B. 44 is letter B. 45. Heat exhaustion. Okay. Challenge the patient to an ice bucket. Why? Mali ang letter D. Letter C. Immerse in cold water. Why mali? Ginawa mong isda eh. Ginawa mong bangus. Ginawa mong tilapia yung pasyente mo eh. Diba? Letter B. Cover with a blanket. E di mas lalong nainitan. Oh, letter E na lang mas madali. O tera sa loob may electric fan doon. O tera sa may shade, may lilim doon. Diba? Yan. Letter A. 45 is letter A. 46. During a concert of My Chemical Romance, a fan fainted and the standby paramedics noticed the victim's face is pale and white. Pale and white. About fainting. Ayan. Okay. Basa ba? Okay. If the face is red. Raise the head. If the face is pale, raise the tail. Okay. Ito yung pasyente. Ayan. Ba't mukha siyang jellyfish? Ayan, okay. Ito yung pasyente. Ayan. Ayan. If the face is red, itaas mo yung ulo. Okay? Itaas mo yung ulo niya. Para yung dugo bumalik sa katawan. But, if the face is pale, raise the tail. Ibig sabihin nun, kapag yung mukha niya is pale, yung paa niya, itaas mo. Paring dugo, bumalik sa ulo. Diba? Yan ang ginagawa sa fainting. Okay? Yan. So, answer will be number 46, letter C. Pale eh. Answer will be letter C. 46. 47 naman tayo. Earthquake. Earthquake is considered as one of the dangerous catastrophe in history. In order to minimize loss, the nurse instructs the community to perform these three actions. And they are very, very basic. Okay. Duck. Cover. Hold. Okay. Yan. Kasi ang letter A, stop, tap, and roll. During burns yan. Okay? If you or the patient, okay, mayroong burn, and I mean live na fire, okay, sa katawan mo, you may stop, drop and roll to the ground. Okay, letter B is the answer. It's earthquake yan. Letter C, grab, run, and hide. Kung ikaw ay tinatawag na hold upper. Ayan. Yan. Yung letter D, stop and listen kapag crossing the road. Okay? Crossing the road pa. Icebreaker lang guys. Okay? Yan. Answer will be letter B. Duck, cover, and hold. Ayan. 48. Obviously, walang kamatayang hand washing. Letter B, letter B, letter B. 48. Okay. 49. Where will the ambulance crew deliver the patient? Sa letter C. Pinakamalapit na hospital. Okay. Pinakamalapit na hospital. 49. Nearest. Okay. Next. Number 50. Sinabi ko na yung chan kanina. Diba? Yan. Yung chan is what we call your letter B. Again, yung chan. Case. Sir, may, toot. Ayan. Toot. Sir, hello, hello. Meron po nangyari ng banggaan. Kailangan po namin ng tulong. Siguro, meron po ba kayong fire truck dyan? Kasi may burns. Tapos, kailangan mga ibang ambulansya kasi maraming pasyente. Nangyari po dito yun sa may bandang, o, diba? At may landmark ka rin. Okay? Landmark. Dito po sa may bandang Marcos Highway. Ako po si Tom. Ito po yung telephone number ko. O, diba? Yung ating tinatawag na chant. O, case, help, address, name, telephone number. Okay? Answer will be letter B sa 50. Nuggets? Okay. Yan muna yung ating first hour.